As a researcher, you are going to spend maybe hundreds of hours looking at different documents and web pages. Today's trick will help you save time and energy in that process. Pressing CTRL plus mouse scroll wheel will let you zoom in and out of text. Let's look at some examples. So over here on the left, I have a table from a research article. If I want to zoom in, I press CTRL and up on the mouse scroll wheel. And to zoom out, CTRL down on the mouse scroll wheel. And if you keep going down, you can see multiple pages of this PDF document. This also works in Microsoft Word. This is useful for if you want to see many pages at once and get a bird's eye view of your article. This is really good for navigating around or finding your place or looking at structure. But it's also really useful for if you want to focus on something specific. For example, let's press CTRL, scroll wheel up, and zoom into this table again, and I want to see types of disease only. So I put my cursor over here on the left, and I press CTRL, scroll wheel up again, and I can come in to where I only see the types of diseases here on the left. This is good for eliminating distractions, right? I don't need the rest of the data on this table. I only need the types of diseases. And as you can see here, this also works on like Google web pages. CTRL, scroll wheel up, and CTRL, scroll wheel down. If you get used to this, you are going to use it all of the time. I guarantee it. I use it on Word documents, charts, graphs, websites, web pages, and it saves me so much time and energy in the research writing process. If this video has been helpful for you, please click like and subscribe below for more free content such as this. We're going to continue making videos on hotkeys and other ways to increase your efficiency as a research writer. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in another video. Bye!